Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is BestInSlot and we are back playing Impossible Creatures. I have managed to fix that bug that was completely halting me on level 2, so we're going to go ahead and load mission 2 from the start. I'll show you guys the bit where there was a bug after this lovely, lovely story. Do you not have a flying train? So 1999, God. Gulp. I like how he doesn't actually gulp. He just says gulp.
It should be easy to get there. The ice has bridged the strait.
I don't think it's gonna be that easy.
What do you mean?
Look, that's gonna mean trouble.
It's a lemming monster.
Back to the lab.
You got. Picking up your feet can't be comfortable, my dear. Now, I am being attacked, apparently. So, okay. Priorities, ladies and gentlemen.
New objective, boss.
New objective, indeed.
What would you have me do? That shouldn't be a problem.
I would have you get coal for me, please. I'm gonna make lots of these things. And then we're gonna get level 2 on the go. And that'll hold my initial defense. So yeah, basically the reason this did stop for a little bit, well, I've not had internet anyway, so I've not been able to upload, but there was a game breaking bug on level 2, which is this level, and I'll show you that when we get there in a minute. But it is fixed. I tried it a minute ago and it seemed to work, so all should be hunky-dory, ladies and gentle ladies. All should be hunky-dory.
Level 2 research is complete.
Good. Let's get my mountain porcupines on the go.
The critters are under attack.
There may be a couple of minor differences just because I've had to play through the game again, basically.
Sounds like a plan.
I need to know the quick button for that. L. 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 L them hard. Rogue. Got that L-ing.
The critters are under attack.
Go, porcupines, go. Now, these are actually ranged, these ones, compared to the last time we played it. Which makes them doubly awesome, obviously, because that's science.
Yes? How can I help you? Right away.
I wanted to say it. For science. There we go. That's all I wanted. I just want one of those every episode, and I'm a happy little goose. Do you mind not killing all of my critters? That'd be nice.
Good job. But that fuel isn't getting here by itself.
Gee, why don't I just go over there and ask nice?
He just like...
Why don't you, Mr. Chance?
Eliminated 90% of my skunks. I'm going to set the rally point over there, because that's where we're all going. And... Mr. Rex, would you like to join us?
Ready for action.
There we go.
Sounds like a plan.
Okay.
Ready.
Let's make a move.
Let's go.
Now, there are two new creatures for us to genetically... molest on this episode. I believe it is the lemming and the wolf. See, the ranged ones, they do so much damage, but the problem is I need the melee ones up front to be taking the brunt of the attack while that's going on.
I'm on it.
Let's
go.
There's a lovely voice.
Let's
this man.
Go.
Rex is being attacked.
So what I'm going to do is we're going to get up to this base and then we're going to restock on skunks. Until then, Rex is my front range warrior. I love them. These guys are awesome though. They just sit at the back, just firing away. It's beautiful.
Sounds like a plan.
I'm gonna nip down here and try and find a wolf. Is that a lemming or a skunk?
I'm on
it. It's a skunk, I believe. I already got that. Wolf, there we go.
Right.
And I believe I just saw a lemming over here.
Objective done.
Hello, Mr. Lemming. Boop.
Right.
Huzzah!
Objective done.
Huzzah.
Let's go.
I think that's all of them. That's all of them for now, anyway. We're trying to get our lovely little Rex Chance over to this fuel depot.
No problem.
Which is just there. And that is as far as I got, because that's where the game died. Right. You'll see what
Let's
I mean.
Go.
It's beautiful, really. But I'm happy this has worked. I really wanted to play through this and get some really cool combinations going on later in the game and stuff, and I was a bit annoyed I wasn't going to have that opportunity, but now I am, so it's all lovely gently.
No problem.
The critters are under attack.
Very good. Right, let's nip back to the base and...
Rex is being attacked.
Get some more of them up. So here... Instead of talking here, this guy would sit there doing his little dance for like forever. There's no text or conversations or anything. He just danced. It was amazing, but it was a pain in the ass.
will have to protect me. I don't like being eaten.
Who does, my friend? Well, I'm not making... There's an obvious joke there, which I'm not going to make, but...
Objective done. Great work, boys.
Come on then, my friend.
Chance at your service.
We got new objectives.
Really?
Let's go.
He has to be alive? That's a pain in the ass. Oh god, all my skunks. No. All my blimmin' skunks.
Let's go. Rex Chance at your service. Come on.
What's fine. Next? I've got this. Let's go. Where is that one going over there? What are you doing,
ready
sir?
For action.
Okay, that's all of them anyway. Back to the base we go. Apologies. Like right, how am I doing in... Let's get one, a couple more of the mountain porcupines up. Because my skunk number isn't quite as horrendous as it was. Now, hopefully, Mr. Henchman here will pick up some coal and stuff for us. Basically, so Lucy, I don't have to force this poor woman to do all the work, because I do feel slightly mean that Rex is running off just doing some, you know.
The critters are under attack.
Oh, God. One little porcupine. No, I'm so sorry. I led you to your doom.
What's next? Right.
Oh, no.
Objective done. Great work.
He lived. It's okay. No. It's not the time for a video. They're gonna murder everyone while I'm listening to this bloody music.
You can we got new objectives.
Ah! What are they doing over there? What is going on? You sons of bitches! Get back to the base! They're gonna kill my bloody creature creator!
They're destroying our building!
I'm well aware! Oh, it's because... Oh no, I don't care anymore. Oh no, what am I doing? I'm a fool!
The critters are under attack!
Ah, I've gone crazy, I don't know what's going on. I've moved bases without realizing it.
Destroying our buildings!
Ready.
You be quiet, you.
What would you have me do? That shouldn't be a problem. Yes?
Okay, it's all gone crazy. I can handle crazy. I do crazy well. Okay, all my creatures have gone here. So now we're gonna go ahead. Because we're here, we're gonna kill these little bastards. Just because they've annoyed me by attacking my base.
They're destroying our building.
Oh, it's all gone to hell, ladies and gentlemen. It's all gone to hell. Is there any more creatures for me to... Oh. Right, you guys, back to the base. Now, I've got lots of henchmen.
Ready for action.
We are going to go coal crazy. Get our dear Lucy... Okay. Oh, no.
How can I help you?
Well, not by doing that. I want you to build me a electricity...
I'll get on that directly.
...thingamajiggy. This mountain porcupine is holding down the fort, but I suspect this may be his last fight. No, Mr. Mountain Porcupine! What are you guys doing? Guys, it's gone mad. It's all gone so mad. There we go. Right. Rex, go stand there. Mr. Henchman, we'll get some coal. I think that's enough henchmen now. I've gone a little mad. Okay, Lucy, where are you, my dear? There you are. Do you want to go and get on the coal?
I'll get on that directly.
This is crazy. I've ended up with a fairly big force, kind of by accident. So let's get all the scouts to the front. And let's go ahead, hop into our creature creator, and let's do something with our new creatures. We're not going to do anything with the lemming, because I'm kind of past the point in the level where I'd want a lemming. The wolf is level 1, but quite expensive. How weird. We're going to do a wolf and porcupine. I love the porcupine, so... That's actually better. Mountain Lion's got better stats in everything. Although, I like the range damage. This is the thing. Head of the porcupine. What can we have from the wolf? That's a pretty cool looking creature right there. It's terrifying, but it's awesome. Porcuwolf. That sounds like a word. It's my ranged monster. And back. And let's get some Porcuwolves on the go. Yeah. Cool beans. That is demented looking. It's like a front-loaded bear. It's amazing. I love it. That is so cool. It's like those cars you see that have got huge front tires.
The critters are under attack.
Tractors, maybe. Well, it's like an opposite tractor. That's what I should have called it. The problem is the range runs. Ooh, what's all this malarkey? Is this this pack hunter thing? Attack bonus when near at least three other creatures of the same species. Cool beans. Right, I've got a hell of an army. Let's get a move on, shall we? Dun 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 dun. I'd be nervous if I was not me, you know? You know what I'm saying? What am I actually... What's my goal? Oh, okay. They've got a polar bear mix, which is always pretty bloody powerful. However, ranged damage is amazing in this game, so... Look at that. That's just amazing in every way. Well, bloody Nora, though. They hit me pretty hard here. You guys, get in the combat.
The critters are under attack.
Oh, okay, just do what you want. You'll all figure it out eventually. Problem is, the range ones aren't always that intelligent. If I tell them to attack, they will often just kind of attack melee, despite being, you know, primarily ranged creatures for whatever bizarre reason. Do I expect porcupine and wolf hybrids to be intelligent? Yes, yes, I do expect porcupine and wolf hybrids to be intelligent.
Rex, don't attack that structure.
Oh, right.
We might need it.
Oh, God, I'm going to kill it. Ah! Ah! Right. Do I have to get her to do this? Where is she?
How can I help you?
Well, I want you to...
For science.
No! Guys! Listen to Lucy! What's my objective? Yeah. Oi! Oi!
The critters are under attack.
Yes, yes. Well aware, my dear. Well aware. Now, what I want is I want a slightly better melee critter, because we've got a very strong ranged, but that's not really doing the job on its own. We need the fourth. So we're going to go for a wolf hybrid. Let's do a wolf mountain lion hybrid. That's a pretty badass hybrid right there. Rog, rog. Okay, what do we want? Let's get some high endurance. Nah, I don't really care about that. Keen sense, what do you do? Arg. Leap attack. Arg. A lot more defense from that. Let's see what does this do? Loads more defense, so we'll go for that. The mountain lolf. Okay, that'll do. I'm not going to call it the mountain lolf, that'd be silly. Lolf. It's a lolf. Damn it, this is a YOLO generation, ladies and gentlemen. You've got to keep up. There's my lolf. Lolf, 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 lolf. Rally point over there. What are we doing, Quest Lucy? What's she doing? What's the girl up to?
I'll get on that directly.
Objective done.
I have the genetic amplifier plans now, Rex. It's a very impressive piece of work, so I doubt Whitey Hooten had anything to do with this one.
Haha.
I'll know more when we build it.
Okay. Upgrade your creatures. What? I love upgrades. Upgrades are one of my favorite things in the world. Okay, guys. Let's get this base destroyed, shall we? My lolf's got... The theory is, if I have melee characters up at front, then the chances of... Make sure I'm not missing any. Nope. The chances of my ranged characters actually being ranged go up. In theory. In theory. I don't know how lolfs work, personally, in real life. So, this is all new to me, ladies and gentlemen. I just love this. I love this little row of ranged characters just beating everything up. Do you mind? Like a bloody artillery strike, I tell you. Any minute now. Look at that noble combat.
The genetic amplifier lets us improve each of our creature designs in some key areas. Dr. Chanikov only speculated about this kind of technology. Feel free to try it.
You get back on the call.
Keep checking back at the genetic amplifier. I'm going to keep tinkering with it, and maybe we can continue to fine-tune our genetic designs.
Okay, what's my favourite one is... Oh, that's a scarf look. What if I got loads off? I've got quite a lot. Yeah, we're going to upgrade the Porcuolf, and let's get defense upgrade, let's have ranged attack damage, that sounds good. We're going to upgrade, I like to focus on two creatures in particular, we'll go for ranged and melee for each round. I'll try to make sure the different ones, obviously some will be better than others, but I'd like to keep it, you know, mixed up a little bit rather than not mixed up. I have Kyoki's here apparently. What are you guys doing? What are you guys doing? Let's just focus on those guys for now. What else? Ooh, hit points by 20%. Yes, please. Attack. No, they're not. Not really. Let's be honest. Anyways, what's my goal here? Destroy the enemy base. I thought I did that. I assume they have another base. A lurking base somewhere down here. I'm on to you people. And job basing and such things. Kill it with fire. This is done. Let's nip back here. What else we got? Melee? No. Speed? No. Sight radius? No. Defense? Yes. Oh my god, it's kicking off a little bit here. Thing is, if I just focus fire, they all go down really quickly. This is quite a lot to deal with, though. I didn't really expect this. I really did not expect this at all. Bugger, right, I might be in trouble here. I'm definitely in trouble here. We're gonna have to try this again. Let's set a new rally point. There. Let's get some Porcuolf, so we've got really good stats now. Okay, let's get that on the go. And then we're gonna start doing our... I can't remember which was better. We'll go for our Lolfs. So, defense first. Because that was not a successful mission, ladies and gentlemen. Not by any stretch of the imagination was that a successful mission. We're stuck up on Porcuolfs. These little bad boys are going to win me that fight.
The critters are under attack.
Excuse me, I don't know who you'll think you are, but you can't attack me in my own base. It's very rude.
Done researching.
I might just get nothing but these, to be honest. They are amazing. I think we're just going to finish the fight in style. More or greater of them then, because some of them will end up melee attacking. Let's go for that. The thing is, when you get henchmen, it gets a lot easier because my coal intake is just substantially higher than it ever has been. I can actually just keep buying things. And I love things, ladies and gentlemen. Things are one of my favourite things. This pack on that stuff should come in handy.
That research you wanted is done.
What else have we got? Speed, yep, yeah, may as well. Why not? Live the dream. You know? Okay, I'm actually getting pretty low. Although this should be... I'm assuming, ladies and gentlemen, this is enough Porcuolfs to win me this fight. I mean, look at those stats. Them stats, ladies and gentlemen. Them stats. Still less armor than my mountain porcupine.
Done researching.
Costs more energy and less coal for some reason. It's very bizarre. One more. That should be enough now. I'm done now. That is enough Porcuolfs. I am fairly sure about this. I'll start upgrading these guys just in case. The Lolfs. If this doesn't work, then I'll come back and we'll get a nice mix of Lolfs. Silly little rabbit. It wasn't a rabbit. See how awesome that is? Extremely is the word you were looking for right there. My army of Porcuolfs. Noble army. Dun 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 dun. Okie dokie. Right, we've got speed, we've got damage, we've got armor, we've got attack ranged and attack melee. We are absolutely set up to destroy everything in the world with this little army. So let's do that, which I just said.
The critters are under attack.
Look at that, that's yes. Silly little goose didn't stand a chance. If he was a goose, he would have stood more of a chance. Maybe. I don't know what goose's stats are like. I love this game. It's so weird. It's so utterly, utterly bizarre. You can tell it's by Peter Molyneux. Okay, let's try this again. Focus fire! Focus fire! Focus fire! Focus fire! Focus fire! It's like half my army actually doing anything. The rest are over there. Okay, that was a good start. Focus fire! Take down the weak ones first. Focus fire! Take down that one because it's in the front of the row first. Fox fire! Fox fire! I think them attacking me in my base really didn't help them out, because as soon as they attacked me in my base, I managed to take out some of their numbers in the relative safety of my own home, you know? Don't kill the henchmen, focus on killing the creature creators, please. Not the best creatures for taking out bases, seemingly. Well, they take a while to do it anyway. We'll get there. I'm going to kill the henchman, because he's annoying me now. I'm sorry, Mr. Henchman, but you were repairing the base. Which is kind of why I'm here. I'm kind of here to destroy it, so please don't fix it. I assume I can specialize in creatures that maybe destroy bases a little quicker than this, that don't take a bazillion years to destroy the base. That would be nice. Like a dynamite creature. Is dynamite an animal? Does that count? Is that a thing? I don't think it's a thing. Lovely. Positively lovely. Pow 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 pow. Pow pow pow. And one more to go. Go, my little critters, go! Rarg. Rarg indeed, my friends.
Objective done. Great work, boys.
I think I won everything. It does happen sometimes. Very rarely, but it does happen.
Okay, let's get out of here.
Where to?
I'm here for
Spain.
My father.
Oh.
So let's head back to his lab and see what we can find.
I was going to recommend we just...
Julius's men are sure to look for us there.
Go to the beach or something, really.
I'm betting on it, Lucy.
Dum, dum, ba, ba. Oh, no.
Where are you, boys? Hello? You? Oh, if you're dead, I'm gonna kill you.
That's funny, because they're already dead. He can't kill someone who's already dead, silly goose. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. In style. Okay, thank you very much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. Please do like and subscribe, and I shall see you lovely people in the next episode. Cheers, much love as always. Bye-bye.